Good afternoon, everyone. Today I am going to teach 6th dimensional mathematics paper 8, complex analysis, lecture 4, on extension of Cauchy integral formula by Dr. P. Ramlu, Head Department of Mathematics, MBS Government Arts and Science College, Mahabubnagar. An extension of Cauchy integral formula. Let f is analytic where inside an own simple closed counter C, take and counter positive sense. And if z naught is any interior point to C, then integration of f dash of z naught equal to 1 by 2 pi I, integration of C f of z by z minus z naught whole square dz, f double dash of z naught equal to 1 by 2 pi I, integration over C f of z, z minus z naught whole cube to 3 dz, similar dash up to nth derivative f nth derivative of z naught equal to n factorial by 2 pi I, here 1 factorial is there. 2 pi n factorial by 2 pi I f of z by z minus z naught whole power of n plus 1. So this is Cauchy extension formula. We may write this is equal to, sometimes we may write 2 pi I by n factorial equal to integration over C f of z by z minus whole power of n plus 1 dz. Let I am taking that C denote the positive oriented boundary of the square whose sides lie on the x plus or minus 2 and y equal plus or minus 2, evaluate this integral. That means my C is boundary of taking this is square. I want to evaluate this integral over C. First problem, integration over C cos hz by z power 4 dz. I am writing this in the form of Cauchy integral formula, integration over C cos hz by z minus 0 whole power of 3 plus 1 dz. By using Cauchy integral formula, we may write this f of z minus z whole power of n plus 1 dz equal to, here n plus 1, that equal to what we write here, n 2 pi I by n factorial f n of z naught. F of z equal to this and z naught equal to 0, this can be written as 2 pi I by 3 factorial f double s of z naught. F dash of z naught nothing but sin z, f double s of z nothing but cos z, f triple s of z nothing but sin z, f triple s of z naught equal to f triple s of 0, sin z 0, that equal to 0, integration over c, f of z minus z naught whole power 3 plus 1 dz equal to 2 pi I by 6 into 0, which implies integration over c cos hz by z power 4 dz equal to 0. Second problem. Integration over C tan z by 2 z minus x naught whole power dz, where z lies, x naught lies between minus 2 comma 2. This is f of z, this is z minus z naught, x naught. In place of z naught, what we have x naught dz. So here only it is number 1 plus 1, that equal to what we have here, 2 pi I by 1 factorial d by dz tan z by 2. What is the differential of tan z by 2? Secant square z by 2 into 1 by 2. At z equal to x naught, in place of z, I want to substitute x naught, I by secant square by x naught by 2, that is equal to this. Particle on 22, find the value of integral g of z around the circle mod z minus I equal to 2 in the positive sense. A, g of z equal to 1 by z square plus 4, g of z equal to 1 by z square plus 4 whole square. To find the value of, you can write here, to find the value of integral g of z around the circle mod z equal to in the positive sense, when this. Principles, contour integral formula and extension of Cauchy integral formula. Let the closed contour C is the circle mod z equal to 2. This is my closed contour is circle mod z equal to 2. Clearly, the function g of z is analytic on C. In this contour, this function is analytic. Okay, if I here what value is not analytic, outside it may be not analytic, but inside it is analytic. Then we have to evaluate integration over C, g of z dz, 1 by z square plus 4 dz. Yeah, there is no f of z, right? Idea was taking is very important here. I want to this rewriting this 1 by z plus 2y, z minus 2y. If I multiply, we will get this. So this I am re-modifying integration over C, 1 by z plus 2y by z minus 2y. We may write 1 by z by 2 minus I, 1 by z plus 2i also, you can take anyway. If I take here 1 z minus 2i, you can here f of z equal to, we take the 1 by z plus z minus 2i. Okay, so here I am taking f of z equal to 1 by z plus 2i, z naught equal to 2i. F of z naught equal to f of 2i, that equal to 1 by 2y plus 2. Why? Because f of z nothing but 1 by z plus 2y. In place of z, I am subtracting 2y, that equal to 1 by 4i. By Cauchy integral formula, integration over c f of z by z naught dz equal to 2 pi f of z naught. F of z naught nothing but 1 by 4i. 4i for i cancel out. Pi 2 pi by 4 nothing but pi by 2. The integration over c g of z equal to pi by 2. So integration over c f of g of z dz equal to integration over c 1 by z square plus 4 dz equal to pi by 2. Second problem, g of z equal to 1 by z square plus 4 dz square. So clearly g of z already in c. Here g of z equal to integration of c 1 by z square plus 4 whole square dz. I am again same as this, I am writing here like this, 1 by z plus 2y whole square, z minus 2 whole square here dz. Apply Cauchy integral, extension of Cauchy integral formula for this. So, 1 by z plus 2y whole square by z minus 2y whole square dz 2 pi I. Here in the form of n 1 plus 1, f of z nothing but this, this is 1 plus 1. That equal to 2 pi I by 1 factorial, 1 factorial nothing but 1 only, I am not writing here. That equal to dz by dz to 1 by z plus 2y whole square. If I differentiating and applying z equal to here, so one if I differentiate this, we will apply 2y equal to here, it may be written as 2 pi I minus 2 by 64 I. Which implies integration of c g of z dz equal to integration of c 1 by z square plus 4 dz equal to pi by 16. So result, the using the given circle, we have evaluated integration a and integration b. You can write this where c circle mod z minus equal to 2. You can write your the result. Problem 23. Let c be a circle mod z equal to 3 described in the positive sense. Show that if g of z equal to integration of c 2a square minus s minus 2 by s minus z ds for z not equal to s, then g of 2 equal to 8 pi. What is the value of g of z when mod z greater than equal to 3? Then we have to show that this value if z equal to not equal to minus s, mod z equal to not equal to s, and then g of 2 equal to 8 pi. We have to find the value of what about g of z when mod z greater than equal to 3. Principle, Cauchy-Gauchard theorem, contour integral formula, contour integration, integrals. I am taking mod z equal to 3, use the circle. Let defining g of z equal to integration over c 2a square minus s minus 2 by s minus z into ds. The given circle is this mod z minus mod z equal to 3. Here minus 3, 3. The radius of this disk is 3 and center is origin here. Let from using this, I am taking f of s equal to 2a square minus s minus 2. Clearly, this is function is this polynomial is analytic constant. I am taking here in the form of f of z by z minus z naught into dz, f of s in place of this function in place of s, f of s equal is, I am writing s minus s naught, you may write z naught equal to it, this is. By applying Cauchy integral formula, g of z equal to integration over c f of s by z minus z equal to 2 pi I f of z. In place of z naught, what we have here? Z. G of z equal to 2 pi I f of z. At z equal to, okay, you will get g of z equal to this. We want to find g of 2. For this, f of z equal to f of 2, that equal to what happened? 2 into 4 s square, right? 4 s square, right? F of 2 s square minus s minus 2. 2 s square, nothing but 4 minus 2 will get that equal to, if I simplify this, we will get 4. G of 2 equal to 2 pi I f of 2, that equal to 2 pi I 4. We want to apply g of 2 equal to 8 pi I. By Cauchy-Gauchard theorem, this is only analytic over inside on this, outside we will get 0. So, by applying Cauchy-Gauchard theorem, g of z equal to 0, if mod z equal to 0. So, result, we shown that the integration value of given integration value on given this, g of z equal to 8 pi I, and g of z equal to 0, if mod z equal to 3. Problem 24. Let C be any simple closed contours described in the positive sense. In z plane and write g of z equal to integration over c s cube plus 2s by s minus z whole cube dz. Show that g of z equal to 6 pi I z when z is inside on c and g of z equal to 0 when z is outside. Aim to show that given this and to show that any simple closed contour c the positive sense in z plane and write the g of z equal to this. Then to show g of z equal to 6 pi I z when z is inside c and g of z equal to 0 when z is outside. Principles, so same as previous problem, Cauchy integral formula, Cauchy extension formula and Cauchy-Gauchard theorem. let g of z equal to initial velocity is s cube plus 2s by s minus z whole cube ds. Same as I am taking that f of x equal to s cube plus 2s, in place of z naught we have here z, by applying Cauchy exchange formula for this, g of z equal to initial velocity s cube plus 2s by s minus z whole cube, it is f of s, s minus z whole cube. By applying Cauchy, it is n plus 1, nothing but n plus 2 plus 1. It can be written as 2 pi I by 2 factorial d by ds f of s, s is equal to z. If I differentiating twice to this, so f of f double s of z, z equal s equal to z, I am differentiating this in twice, right? If I differentiate 1, s cube plus 2, if I differentiate this, so 3s square plus 2, if I differentiate again, 6s plus 0 at s equal to z, if substitute s equal to z, we will get 6 pi z. So by applying Cauchy theorem, g of z 0 when it is outside. So by applying Cauchy theorem, it is inside and on, it is integration value 0, outside will be 0. So g of z is 0. Right. Okay, hence for result, you can write your own, right? Result shown all these things. Okay. G of z equals this and g of z equals 6 pi z when z is outside and g of z equals 0 when z is outside. Okay, we prove, can write your own result. Platform 25. Show that if f is analytic within on simple closed contour C and z naught on C, then integration over C f of f dash of z minus z naught dz equal to integration over C f of z minus z naught whole square dz. To show that, okay, right, to show that if f is analytic on simple closed contour C and z naught is not on C, then integration over this equal to this. Principle, practical problem 24 as is, you can write extension of other problem, right? Let's see simple closed contour and z naught is on not a point on C. Let I am taking f of z is analytic on C. By Cauchy general principle, let I am taking that integration of C f of f dash of z by z minus z naught equal dz, that equal 2 pi I f dash of z naught. Let integration of C f of z minus z naught whole square dz. This is applying Cauchy general formula only. F dash in place of f dash what we have here, in place of f what we have here, f dash of z, that equal to this. I am substituting the integration value. In place of f, I am substituting f dash of z. Here, in place of f, same as f dash of z. Let I am considering f of z by z minus z naught whole square dz, which is nothing but f of z by z minus whole power 1 plus 1 dz. By applying Cauchy general formula for this, that equal to 2 pi I by 1 factorial f dash of z. Which is nothing but 2 pi f dash of. So already from 1 here, it is 1. This is 2. From 1 and 2, what we know, integration over C f dash of z, it means z naught dz equal to this. So this end the lecture 4 by Dr. P. Ramloop.